Theodore Bergal, logging the events of Expedition 0308-0909. Witnessed by myself and Investigator Appleby. The events are as follows.
Witnesses described this critter as very mischievous all across the board. Built out of the ground, possible hole dweller.
Looks like someone beat us to the coordinates.
So you want to play this? Good cop, bad cop?
It moved.
Well, you get down to the brass tacks. Gotta say I like that about you.
That? When?
About 3 hours ago.
All right, thanks.
I don't think this guy could tell us the day of the week, let alone the hour.
March 8th, 20-09, 4:24 p.m., 4:25, local daylight time.
Let's take your word for it that
Critter
perambulated to its current position about 3 hours ago. How fast would you say it moved?
Okay. So you're saying it moved something like this? Yeah, now did it hop and skip? Or did it just kind of like, promenade on
it? Ted, it moved.
What? All right, now did you see it?
Catch it! Run to the car, get anything that looks expensive.
Get some gum out of the gold box for yourself, too.
Oh, why? It was getting away. Where'd it go? Oh, it could be anywhere.
Friends dragged him off. I seen him.
This is what we need, to find the body. Hard evidence, Ted.
What'd you see? Huh? I saw a rock. I saw a rock going to the ground. We shot a rock. Should I publish my findings now, or should I wait till the rock reveals its mating habits, Alan?
Wasn't no rock. Wife and I live a couple miles over yonder in a trailer. They come out every night. Cause all kinds of mischief.
What kind of mischief, exactly?
Stealing pies, aggravating the cats, this sort of thing. And every night, you get closer, less fearful.
Could you take us to this activity site?
Sort of hoped you had that attitude.
More like 4 miles.
Wait here.
I think we could be looking at interdimensional beings.
They shot one of them.
Oh, my God!
This could be cryptid ground zero. She's postmodern.
Homo engine. Now she says them things are gonna be wanting revenge.
Yeah, thanks. Now listen, we're out of here.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Oh.
Thank you.
What the? Incredible!
What is that?
I'm throwing rocks!
Class one!
Get in here! In here! Get in here!
Who wants revenge?
Pachochokua. They were here before us. Half animal, half spirit.
Well, he shot the animal half. My hands are clean.
Pachochokua knows no distinctions. All who are in its path will suffer. Pachochokua!
Well, I guess I better go talk to him.
excuse. Potty.
I can't see anything. No. Wait. There's something moving up there.
Where?
Oh, sounds like... Oh, Geezer took our car!
Potty! I knew it! The equipment, everything, gone?
Wait, where are your keys?
I gave them to him.
You what?
Tunguska.
What's that?
The Tunguska event. 1908? Krasnoyarsk, Russia. The sky itself just exploded. Fire rained down from heaven. There was a hail of stones. People thought it was the end of the world.
You think these guys are to blame?
I think there's a certain similarity to the modus operandi. I mean, other than the pie-stealing thing.
It wasn't Tunguska. It wasn't even Custer's last stand. At 0720 hours, investigators Appleby and I left the trailer. The all-singing, all-dancing review that had bushwhacked us the night before and either mutated into or been replaced with...
Rocks.
Rocks. Investigation terminated immediately, followed by a long hike back to the city and a breakfast at Bob's.